Yeah.
You know what it is. Just chasing our dreams, doing what we love, living life.
Yeah,
let's get it.
Step back, look at the facts, cause I'ma take this over, and don't be so fast, no. I just need to take it serious. I got my fam with me, are you here with us? Step back, look at the facts, cause I'ma take this over, and don't be so fast, no. I just need to take it serious. I got my fam with me, are you here with us?
Since youngin', I've been at this shit with big drinks. I'm talking about being the best up on the microphone. Though it's a lot harder than it seems. I'ma still be at this shit until it's time to go. Every day I write a flow, finish one and write some more. This shit all I think about, only thing on my mind for sure. That and where my life would go without the fam. I wouldn't make it far, cause they're my motivation. That's just how I am. I found my plan for success, but it's a long road. And I don't wanna miss a thing, that's why I walk slow. Soaking up game from everybody and everything around me, the better my chances of getting on, bro. See, I'm constantly learning something that y'all don't. Cause y'all ain't taking the time to observe and y'all won't. Cause y'all too busy with trying to be something y'all ain't. Instead of focusing on increasing what y'all know.
Step back, look at the facts, cause I'ma take this over and don't be so fast, no. I just need to take it serious. I got my fam with me, are you here with us? Step back, look at the facts, cause I'ma take this over and don't be so fast, no. I just need to take it serious. I got my fam with me, are you here with us?
I'll be honest, this rap shit started as just a hobby. No intentions of being one of the hottest. Could touch a mic, but now I don't ever see myself stopping. It's my life, it's all I want, fully dedicated, I promise. That and see the family stop struggling. It's gonna happen, see we just gotta stop rushing it. Patience is the key, sometimes it's hard to foresee. Just have faith and believe in yourself, and wealth will just start rushing in. When I say wealth, I mean health and your well-being. If all you are is rich, that ain't wealth, you just fell to demons. Understand the difference before making a decision. If you wanna feel, just make sure that you playing your position. I ain't with the gimmicks, this is real to me. If you still doubting now, I promise soon you will believe that I was born to rule this shit. One day I will be king, and you can either choose to be in exile or kneel to me.
Step back.